Alright, everyone. I just wanted to post a video, and it was interesting today. I didn't find a whole lot of yard sale, garage sale stuff, you know, in my travels. But I did find multiple things of stuff from certain things, like Batman Returns little toy here. You know, you go like this, and you go, whoop. There you go. Alright, it's not a very good Batman. It looks like a cat, but, you know. Still works. And anyways, I found these cards from 1992. Of course, the Penguin and Batman and all these others at one yard sale. And I found that for free at another yard sale. So I find that pretty neat. Uh-oh, sorry, I'm getting a... Alright, so, well, do you mind... I don't think so. Oh, fine. Anyways, you get the idea, and my cat is stepping on my video, but what can you do with her house, too? So, just saying, sometimes you find multiple things at yard sales of the same thing in one day of a certain year, which I find kind of interesting. Like, share, subscribe.